This is a standard truss. This is your wall, this is your roof, and this is the bottom cord of the truss. When we insulate, the problem is we can't get our insulation into that spot right there. What we do is we put in a raised heel truss. This is called the heel, and we raise that up. So now our insulation comes all the way out over the wall. So this raised heel creates a little more room for insulation and in turn keeps the heat inside your house.